Tijdens het festival We Make the City komen op tientallen locaties in de stad allerlei vraagstukken aan bod.
Het is niet I Amsterdam, het is We Make the City. Het gaat om samenstap maken.
Wat ik interessant vind is de menging van industrie en wonen.
Creatief denken.
De komende 5 dagen zullen nog veel meer visies te horen zijn van experts en gewone Amsterdammers.
Het is een 5-day festival.
Hier zitten wij de eerste stappen.
Happens all over Amsterdam, all these different kind of activities, all to make our city better.
Good evening, city makers. Welcome at the opening night of the first edition of We Make the City, the festival that makes cities better.
Hoe werken we samen aan die slimme, groene en gezonde metropoolregio van Amsterdam?
Dit is poëzie in de stad. Dit is stap voor stap. Dit is een duurzame start.
Amsterdam is fortunate to have a climate in which government collaborates closely with knowledge institutions, with industry, with universities, with social organizations and of course with the people in Amsterdam.
Dit is mijn aanzicht. Want licht maakt enkel zichtbaar wat er al was. Ik was er al.
The we in the name of this festival is a reference to the involvement of more than just the people or more than just the city government and the city council.
We are all people that use, create, visit, make the city. Any mother, daughter, father, son, anybody in the city. We are all these people.
Op uitnodiging van de gemeente Amsterdam denken sleutelfiguren uit de regio na over de toekomst van de metropoolregio Amsterdam.
Dit is mijn visie op de stad. Door de stad, voor de stad. Dit is een eeuwige les. Dit vandaag is allesomvattend. Dit is hoe we verhalen maken en met verhalen maken. Dit is ondernemerschap. Vrijdenken, creativiteit en burgerschap. Because we make the city. Wij maken de stad.
Give her a warm welcome. Kate Rayworth. Hello, city makers. I tonight offer you the only compass that is in the shape of a donut. And the only donut that actually turns out to be any good for us. If we're going to have thriving cities in the 21st century, they need to be regenerative and distributive by design.
Mijn zoon was gisteren jarig. Hij werd 8 jaar oud, mijn schat.
Equity, inclusion, diversity, access and acceptance. Believe it or not, these values are still missing in our cities.
We should all realize that we have to share our place and space.
The main role for the government is to provide happiness, is to provide the environment that will allow people to be happy.
That was an amazing table of contents or menu of options.
With that, I would like to conclude the event. So I would like to thank you again. Thanks for coming. Have a great discussion.
We make the city, the festival that makes cities better.